Hey, Karen, Luke here. The annual Ration Challenge starts tomorrow on the 13th of September. I will be eating the food for the week that a refugee would be receiving in a Jordanian refugee camp. If you were to buy the items in the store, it would cost you about £6 or $6. That means I'm eating three meals a day at less than £1 or $1 for the whole day's food. If at all possible, can you help me out? I do want to reach my 2,000 pound fundraising goal. If you can make a donation, that would be great. But if you can't make a donation, could you at least just share this video and share about what the Ration Challenge is all about? I'll be vlogging daily next week, sharing my journey. And by the way, if you make a donation, I will send you the Karen Luke original face mask. I was at the post office yesterday, and I sent a bunch to the United States and to Canada, and I sent some around the UK as well. So please donate and send me an email, and I will send you a face mask to say thank you.
And thanks again to all those people that have made donations. So, so appreciated. It is such an important cause, and you are now part of the solution. Thank you.